BAYC collector loses NFTs in direct swap scam. Bored Ape Yacht Club collector suffers from an NFT scam. A Bored Ape holder by the name S21 lost bubblegum ape and matching mutants worth $567,000 after exchanging their NFTs at Swap.Kiwi, which allows direct NFT swaps between collectors at reduced transaction fees. The scammer added verified check marks to knock off NFTs exclusively to make them appear legitimate on Swap.Kiwi, a trading site which is similar to NFT Trader or PseudoSwap.